Welcome. Today we have a technical sit-down in Stavanger, Norway, and today we have Bjørn Båtsvik with us. Would you explain to us what you do in this context and the background?
Yes, thank you for having me. I am the OCC technical lead. OCC stands for Onshore Collaboration Center that was built for drilling and wells.
So how would you describe operating Aker BP? What does it really mean?
We have platforms out in the North Sea drilling for oil, and we have people going by helicopter out to these platforms, working on 2 weeks shift and then come back again. If you look at that picture that you have people working offshore and also connecting to the onshore environment in one team, OCC is part of bringing that together.
When we met you 2 years ago, the standard for building onshore centers was kind of classic. It was about people in rooms trying to operate oil rigs from land, kind of technical spaces. And Cyviz, we had a lot of experience building kind of traditional operating support centers. But when you came, you had a different objective. How would you describe the internal focus that this initiative had within Aker BP?
The OCC was founded on how we can think in another way. It's not just dedicated to drilling in wells. It's dedicated to Aker BP. So we are looking out of the box. That's why we needed a full-flex system, so we can actually rebuild operational collaborational desks as we go. We can't wait for a day or half a day to get things done. We needed to be done by within the hour maybe. If our alliance partners come in with their kind of equipment and says, now we're gonna do this operation in OCC, we need him or her or that role to sit here, and we want that kind of equipment. So we can easily install that equipment. You can use the control system from Cyviz and another technology. You can get all the data in, and then you can do the role in the OCC in a much better way.
Another observation that we made was that the need for high performance visualization is also changing, because you bring new user groups in, like the geophysicists, and they have a different need than people that you normally have in operation centers, because they look at their own very static applications. But the geophysicists, they need more, right? They need higher quality, etc. So have we been able to kind of build an environment that satisfies the needs for both of these user groups? Because they have different needs, so to say. So you create multi-purpose, but
yeah. And let's not forget about intervention and well stimulation and logistics. So with this kind of visualization and the big screens or projector solutions, you get the whole picture. You get the visualization that you want. And then you can look at that kind of data and you can explain it or discuss it within your team and do the right decision with offshore.
Yes.
Remember, there's an offshore side of this. We have a saying that if you're going into OCC, you're going into the offshore environment.
For us, this is the end of today's technical sit down. And we thank you so much for hosting us, Bjørn, and look forward to the next phase of the joint venture.
No problem. Good to have you.